One amazing application of molten salt reactors is to solve the water problem. We're standing in Palo Alto, California in Silicon Valley, and they are in the midst of one of the worst droughts in California history. Well, solve the water problem by reverse osmotic desalination of all that water that we have offshore here, then make very environmentally friendly fertilizers because you're doing zero emission energy source, and then solve the food problem. And you can apply that model worldwide.